Bristol Borough Police have identified the type of vehicle they're looking for in connection with a deadly hit and run. Police say someone driving a Nissan Quest minivan similar to this one hit a woman on Friday night and never stopped. The minivan is described as dark in color, made between 2004 and 2009. Police say the vehicle has front end damage, including a missing headlight and splash shield.